Now, we're going to say the second type. They're called oxyacids. And from the name oxy, you can tell that it has one particular element in there, oxygen. So we're going to say oxyacids are acids that contain H plus ion, of course. They contain oxygen. And they contain some type of nonmetal. Okay. So the difference between binary and oxy is that oxy has oxygens involved, binary does not. Something else they both share in common is that they usually do not possess any metals. Again, we're going to see, usually when we have a metal involved, that compound will be a base. Now we're going to say that oxyacids are formed when we hydrate nonmetal oxides. So in this example here, our nonmetal oxide would be carbon dioxide here. And here would be sulfur trioxide. So nonmetal oxide just means you have a nonmetal connected to oxygen. Now, all that's going to happen is the water is going to attach itself to this whole compound. And what we get are two types of oxyacids. And they're oxyacids because both have H, both have oxygen. Remember that H is really H plus. They both have oxygen and they both have some type of nonmetal involved. And that's what makes them both oxyacids. So here we would have carbonic acid. And here we have sulfuric acid. Okay. And again, we'll learn how to name these particular types of acids later on. But for right now, just realize, how do we create oxyacids? We just add H plus to some type of nonmetal oxide. CO2, SO2, SO3, those types of compounds. PO3. Those are the kinds of compounds you add water to make your new types of oxyacids. Now that you guys have seen the two types of acids, binary and oxy, I want you guys to try to answer the next following question. Here I say, which of the following compound or compounds cannot be classified as an acid? I gave you just brief description on both, but try to use your best judgment to determine which one could be and which ones could not be. Then once you're done with that, click on the explanation button. You'll see a video of me explaining how to approach this problem, guys. Good luck.